Hello, dear friends. This is Foam Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helps you, or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to tell and show you how to deactivate your TikTok account. To do this, we go into our TikTok. Next, we click on the three bars. Then find in this list, Settings and Privacy. Click on this item. After that, we go a little lower and find the item called Account. Now we need to select the item, Deactivate or Delete My Account. Click here. Now we see that we have a choice to deactivate our account or delete it completely. I choose the first option, Deactivate. I click here. Click Continue. We wait a couple of seconds. Then we need to enter a code or password to confirm that it is you who are deleting the account. There are different ways to confirm this. Through an SMS or a fingerprint. After this, we press Continue and click the button Deactivate. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. Done. There is nothing complicated. I hope you found this video helpful. If so, don't forget to leave your feedback below this video. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel, and also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Foam Support. Bye bye.